Goodabos, my name is Yacobreaker, and welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2. I did the playthrough in space before. And yes, I'm a camping mofo. I just like my snipers. So, what's going to happen here is hopefully, if it doesn't get cancelled, I am going... oh shit, don't move. So what's going to happen here is I'm going to... Oh shit! I'm just going to play through this game, and then, if it doesn't crash, I'm also going to go through and play some hero expansion ship. So, like, play, Mos Eisley, and play as villains. You know, I don't really care if they lose, like, the bulk of the time, it's still all fun to play as Anakin, when he's a bad guy. Oh shit, come on!
Our command post is under Confederacy control. Enemy reinforcements falling. Roger.
Ooh, Jango Fett! Yes, please.
Jango, what do you want?
Oh, I love playing as Jango. Unfortunately, though, I can't use my controller. For some reason, it won't let me. Love playing as Jango, like almost just explicitly Jango. Don't die. That was probably really badly thrown, but you know, whatever. Come on, just
stay down.
So yeah, I'm sorry I'm not talking that much. I really do get into this game quite a lot. Ah, you son of a bitch, just because I really like this game. Come on, don't be a bitch, come on. Oh ho ho, right in his gob. Ammo! God damn, I keep on running out of words to say. I know I'm missing a lot of the action, but you know, who cares? I know you guys probably do, but... Okay, that's it. Okay. Alright, let's get back into action, eh? Is there anybody up there? No, is there anybody up there? Yes, there is. I can see them. Whoa!
My work is done.
What happened?
I'll expect my payment.
Okay, sure, whatever. Ah, shit, okay. I'll play a Magna Guard.
Roger.
Boom. Oh, no, 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 no. Fucking hell. At least I can play as a droidica. I love playing as these guys. I don't know what's so fun about them, but they just... These guys are just so much fun to play as. Yes! So I'm actually going to cut it here before it cancels itself, so just bear with me for a minute. So we're back. It didn't cancel because I did cancel the arm thing. So I'm going to play as Anakin to start with, and then every once in a while I'll switch to Darth Maul because he is probably like my second favorite. You know who's the hardest person to kill in this game though? Him? Chewie?
You guys could hit the broadside of a moisture evaporator. So if you will die, you will.
Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna be dying a lot more in this one, obviously, because I'm fighting guys with lightsabers. I know it's a bit of a douchebag way to kill people, but you know, it's effective, so that's why I'm doing it. Hello, Master. Goodbye, Master. Bitch. Try and beat me. I kick your ass. Hello, Master. I kill you again. Haha. Ha! I'm actually not doing that bad. God damn it, he's the hardest person to kill because he's so small! And I'll say that about Chewbacca, but... You know, Chewie's got a lot of health, but Yoda's just, you know, down there. How about I just kill you instead? Haha, I made it funny. Hey, Kiadi. Oh, you bitch. Back here. I think Anakin is probably... Maybe Darth Vader. I mean, he's the same person, but he is also a little bit stronger. Are you? You were there. Die, Chewie! Ah, god damn it! Yeah, okay, I think Anakin's better for me because he's just lighter on his feet. And it's not a robot joke. Whoa! Oh, hey. Oh, Jesus Christ. I keep on forgetting that General Grievous has a green and blue lightsaber, and every now and again he'll have four. Sorry, Jango.
Now No. Ah, yeah.
You know, houses are pain to kill. Freaking Leia, she uses her ability, and you become they become invincible for like a minute. It's very overpowering, very OP. Come on. No. No, yes! Wow, I'm killing so many people with this guy. He's probably my favorite, if you obviously couldn't figure that out. Always stop her from using her ability. That's just a, you know, a friendly heads up. Chewie is almost harmless. Whoa.
You're going to regret this.
Really?
I've got a blaster with your name on it.
You have an Anakin-style blaster? That's cool. Can I have it?
I get paid either way.
I got one.
That's mine. Am I dying? No, I'm not. Thank you. Ah, shit! So close to getting so many kills. That didn't make any sense at all. That was my phone, don't worry about that. You know, sometimes this game glitches and you can kill someone and then they'll still be flipping around, like in particular, Yoda. I killed him, just so you know, I choked him to death.
Bad feeling about this.
Whatever, you're dead, sir. Oh, I'm fucking up, house.
I've got a blaster with your name on it.
This battle is ours for the taking.
Unless it's a collector's item, I don't really want it. Okay. I apologize for the quick moving around. But, you know. Villains almost always lose, so... Ah, shit. Just as I got energy regen as well. Hello, master. Oh, you fuck! You fuck! Okay, I need to be quick with this. Every now and again, get him Darth Maul. There we go. Every now and again, I'll use Saber Throw just to like finish off that one guy, like Han Solo just before.
This battle will be.
Thank you.
This is the enemy.
Chewie killed me? Ah, oh, bitch! I've been talking so much shit about you. Still winning by like 7.
What a wretched gathering of scum and villainy.
Cool, I just killed two people with one stone. Well, with one lightsaber actually. Yo, yeah! Like that, Yoda just freaking bitched out on me. Well, not really bitched out, he just kind of wrecked house. No way, Han Solo, no one likes you. Bye bye, daughter.
The wretched gathering of scum and villainy.
Come on, kill Chewie. Yeah, Chewie's got the highest defense out of anybody in this game. And the great thing is that there's no bad guy who has that high defense. Not even Vader, as you saw before. Whoa. Yes, it doesn't matter, Yoda. But, you know, your height doesn't matter. That's what doesn't matter. Bitch, stay still.
Never tell me the odds.
Oh, he had a high defense caliber thing on. Energy regen, that's cool. Got it again. Wrecking house with this guy. I know that sounds like bragging. It's not. I'm never this good. Hey, if you really want to have someone's opinion, just ask my younger brother. I'm never this good.
I have you now.
Huh. Wow, I just choked myself. Wow. That's erotic, kind of. Shut up, no one cares. Ah, bitch! You killed my killing spree. I don't know by how much, though. So I know that this is very biased and that I'm using Anakin more than anybody else. But you know, it's just when you've got a favorite and you know how to use them, you're not gonna use them. Like if Chewie's your favorite, by all means use Chewie. I don't care. Okay, they're catching up. They are really catching up. So ah, you bitch! I should have used Saber Throw. Okay, they're 10 behind. They were 6 behind, so. Yeah, I'll just choke you out. Okay, no one. Oh shit, they're 5 behind. Fuck off, Leia. Stop lagging, please. If this crashes before I win, I'm gonna be so pissed. Just gonna... There we go. There we go. Fixed herself. I realize this is a very douchebag maneuver, but you know. Ah, shit! Not Chewie again! Bubba, you're like standing like right there. Just kill him. Oh, there's someone here. Jesus Christ, get up, get up, get up, get up, move! Who killed me? Ah, Chewie again! Cool, double kill. Whoa! Easy does it there, bae. I killed you! What happened?
After them. I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, come on! 5 more kills. This is only 13. Shit, that's what I hate. That's what I don't like. Yes! Yes! Ah, so close! Victory! 109. I don't even know what's what anymore. Yeah, I thought it would cancel itself. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all tomorrow for another video. Kakita Eno. Funny. Birdie. Pretty. I know their actual names, but you know, I like to be a little bit different.